All right, welcome guys to Boruto. No, I'm sorry, Naruto to Boruto, no Shinobi Strikers. This is Frederick Gaiman, and we're back here again. So in the last episode, we took care of a lot of business, did a lot of stuff, died quite a lot to Itachi and Team 7. But we're back, and we're about to go talk to Sasuke's daughter. Hey. The Ninja World League doesn't really interest me. I mean, only strong people are going to enter, right? I'm still a genin. It's more important that I do training and go on missions right now in order to get stronger. Huh? You want to try a mission too if you don't... Check it out. Oh, God. Don't overdo it and hurt yourself. Okay. Oh, Killer Bee! I love Killer Bee. Itachi's Jinchikuri needs some help inspecting its village ecosystem. Depending on the result, you may earn yourself extra rewards. Travel with Naruto. Oh, yeah. We gone. I don't remember who my...
Let's go.
I don't remember who my VR master is. Oh, that's Kakashi Hideki. Do I want him, though?
I'm counting on
you. I'm going this one. I'm going Hinata, because, you know, she bae. She bae bae.
What'll it be?
To C rank. Oh, it's rock and rollio. Check it out.
Remember, teamwork.
Okay, Hinata, just support me, honey. That's all I need you to do. Just be that good
one. He's calling for us. Let's hurry.
What in the... Oh, that's a huge ass freaking jump.
Hey yo, thanks for coming to see me. See, the thing is, I'm a little bit busy.
Who can't love the Killer Bee?
Can you and Naruto do a survey of organisms in my place? I hate it when all those creatures get up in my face.
Hey, since we're doing this, we might as well have a race to see who can find the most. What do you say?
Yeah, nice idea, Naruto. Race, and it'll all be over quicker, yo.
Okay, let's get at it. See you later.
Okay, where do I gotta go? That's the echo line, okay. Ow. Ow. This is not a race, this is a competition. There's a difference. Grab the stupid egg. Oh my god.
Gotcha. Gotta do something fast.
This should do it.
For some reason, I don't think it's over.
What I get.
Stupid. Wait, are these clouds? No, didn't think so.
Oh!
let's go talk to Saturday again. Hold on, let's go talk to Sasuke real quick. Grab his stuff. Okay.
Wow.
Okay, so what did I get? H.I. Games Air Palm. Okay, cool, cool, cool. You got another mission for me? Which emphasizes preparing for one of the seeks to become the strongest ninja there is. This time you'll be fighting in Hidden Leaf Forest against a strong ninja, including Kurama. If you want to become the strongest, you'll need to overcome his trial. Okay. Oh, and there's a Sasuke one too. Okay. Let's pick up Sasuke's while we're here. What is it? Try Uchiha Power. Show me the fruit of your training. The Itachi, or I'm sorry, the Uchiha clan is an elite clan within the Hidden Leaf. Blah, 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 blah. I got a team of them. So we have two missions to go on. It should be fun, right?
No.
One to see, they're both C rank, it looks like. Uchiha Power and the Kurama battle. Alright, let's do Kurama battle first.
Okay, let's begin.
I was not prepared for that. I am playing now. Snakey snake. All right. More ninja. Recharge the sneaky snake. We got 4 minutes, so we're good. All right. You mean like that? I mean, if you say so, Inada, like, we're doing pretty good. I'm not losing as much health. What? That is how you do it.
This is going well.
I want that scroll. Okay, is this Kurama time? I think it is. That's definitely Kurama. He's mad. He mad, yo. Legendary to tail beast. You know what? I need a healing. Like, I need healing now. Oh, that was much, much better. I attacked your booty hole. Sorry to Kurama. Golden Tiger Carp and Quality Scroll.
Hey.
Oh, wait. I need to go to Sasuke real quick.
Keep working hard.
I know. I want to do this first, though.
Let's keep this up.
Alright, got a costume. What's the next one? Yeah, Byakugan. Yes. I want the Byakugan.
What'll it be?
Let's go to the Itachi power. Let go. Okay, defeat Sasuke and Itachi. It's gonna be hard. But I should win. I have Naruto's skills, right?
This should do it.
I always do that. I always make it and then I don't. Gotcha, he not on my bay. Oh, she's strong. She's strong, strong. Oh, she gave me the back. Okay. Let's go. Who am I taking up first? I think it's gonna be. I'm gonna need to take out.
No other ninja could ever test the Uchiha clan.
We're up against those two. Guess we'll need to go all out from the get-go then.
Here I come! Whoa!
Let's go. Kind of like that. Did you just die? No, you're not. Are you coming up? Oh, he had to have died, right? So that's a thing.
Finish you off.
KO1.
I can see.
again? It's a genjutsu! What? Time for us to show our true power. Susanoo. Stupid mic drop. I need to get a stand for this damn thing. Susanoo? Okay, so it's Sasuke, is really? I'm glad I'm not going up against Itachi's. I think it's scarier. Oh, that was close. I'll give it that. I was out of that blast radius. I don't understand it. That was not what I wanted. Maybe I can hit him with another giant Rasengan. Oh my god, come on, give me the stupid health potion! The death. I knew. He's a spammer, guys. How are you supposed to fight that when he's up in the air and you can't attack him? Long range, I guess. And Hinata's not doing shit. Kakashi, where was your stupid Kiyomi?
You've done a good job making it this far. I always have to go all out when I fight against an Uchiha.
Well, yeah, no. They're kind of like the second best clan in the whole world. One death against both of them, which it wasn't even Itachi. It was literally just Sasuke. Alright, and I got my Byakugan finally. Okay, now we're gonna go talk to Sasuke real quick.
Good job.
Yay! Okay, yeah. Get the Byakugan. Yep, I unlocked Ryakugan. What's her next one? Esoteric Scroll? That's a gift, not an actual. We'll keep her around for one more. Okay. Mitsuke doesn't have anything. Who's next? It's Naruto. There's definitely Naruto. Okay. So with that, we're going to go ahead and unlock all our scrolls then. I got one plain scroll. Ooh. I prankster eraser. Okay. And then 8 quality scrolls. I got 2. I see 2 or 3. Ooh, wow. That's...
Wow. 2.
Asamu's outfit and Ocean Lord Kasunagi sword. Ooh. I actually might have that already. Can I sell that? Yeah. I can sell that one though. There we go. Alright, guys. So, with that, I think I'm going to go ahead and end the episode. Thank you guys for sitting around watching. If you guys enjoy the content, don't be afraid to hit that subscribe button. Hey, Naruto, what's up, dude? You're next. You're next, buddy. Like I said, if you guys enjoy the content, hit the subscribe button. Hit that bell notification so you don't miss an upload. I upload twice a freaking day. Generally around 9, and then a background of 4. I also have another series going on right now, the Borderlands 3 series. We are about 25 episodes in. But anyways, guys, this is a long outro. I'm going to get out of here. This is Frederick Gaming signing off.